That's a bad sign. That scarf wrapped around your arm. Where'd you get it?
You're never gonna find her.
What did you do to my friend?
We burned them all, you know, in the old school. It was so easy, we just shoved them in there and locked the door.
You monsters.
It just happened. All the lights went out, damn bus lost control and crashed into the tunnel. Brought the roof down on us. Barely crawled out of there alive, hell, some didn't. People all hanging around, trying to get warm after the power went out. All huddled together, scared and freezing. Oh man, I would like to have seen that. But we sure warmed them up.
You're a bastard.
That's about right. We put them all in the old schoolhouse so we could keep an eye on them. And then something happened to the lights. The power. It was like sparks everywhere and then fire. Your scarf lady found us while the school was burning. She tried to help get them out, but it was already too late. Smoke already did them in. She fought like hell to try and get them out. She stuck a knife or a screwdriver, I'm not sure, into one of our guys. It cut me, too. And then ran out into the blizzard.
Where did you see her after that?
You want to know about your lady? Help me first.
Damn it, tell me where she is.
We caught up, but she's a fiery one. Still had the knife. Yeah. Got me real good, you can see. We tried to stop her, but she ended up on the bus. And somehow, she was small enough to crawl through the crushed part. She got away. Whatever good it's gonna do her.
If you so much as hurt...
We barely clipped her wings. She wasn't hurt too bad.
Not hurt too bad?
All right, she was bleeding. A bit. No way out of here now. The roads are all blocked. You'll never find her.
You have no idea how stubborn I am.
I told you what I know. Are you gonna help me or what? Pull this knife out of me. It's stuck in deep, and I can't feel anything below my waist. I need it out.
You go after the old lady in the house, too? As well as letting those people in the school burn to death?
Hey. You think they put me on that bus for my good behavior? That's the bus to Blackrock.
Blackrock?
Yeah, you know. Blackrock Federal Pen. Where they put the worst of the bad people. The bad people, bad people. People too bad for the mainland. It's like an old penal colony or some damn thing. They know there's no easy way for us to get back.
Imagine how lucky he was. All those people in Milton, scared, dying, and you getting to live. You hurt my friend. Maybe even killed her for all I know. You scared an old lady half to death. You let all those people die. A knife in the gut is the best it's ever gonna get for you.
No! Oh, you son of a...
Is it food or?
Nobody needs this anymore. Use this. Could end up being useful. That'll come in handy. be the key to the bank manager's house. Locked. Can't get in here yet. Nobody needs this anymore. I can use this.
Could end up being useful. I can still eat this. Wonder if this is any good to eat. That'll come in handy. Use this. I managed to get into the bank and...
Did you find it?
Here's the safety deposit box you asked for. I still don't...
Shh. Please. Give me the box.
Jewelry? I don't understand. You said this would help me find her.
It will. Outside her, it will.
I need to find my friend. Do you think you'll be okay here by yourself?
You've done more for me than you can know, Mackenzie. These pearls were my lilies.
I didn't come across anyone in the farmhouse or bank that seemed like a lily.
Lily was... It doesn't matter.
Did you get confused? In your foggy gray memories? Maybe you thought Lily and my friend were the same?
I'm sorry, Mackenzie. I thought I was helping you.
It's okay. I don't think you're in any danger anymore. You should have enough supplies to last a while now. I'm sure help is on the way.
Now that I have her pearls. Lily's things.
What? Sorry, I don't understand.
I needed the pearls to remember her, but now you can take her things. Upstairs, in her old room, her climbing gear, her maps. They can help you get out of Milton. The path through the mountains.
You mean there's another way out?
Yes. My Lily was a climber. That's what happened. She... Never mind that. Take the rope, the map, follow her path. It'll lead you out of Milton and deeper into the mountains, north, towards Perseverance Mills.
Okay. If you're sure. Thank you.
Now lead me to my memories, outsider. Go out there and find your friend. And don't stop to think about Milton or Greymother again. We're of the old world. This new world is for the strong to survive.
Lily. Who was she?
You want to understand Lily's story? Man who fell from the sky?
I think I know enough about Loss to understand why you wanted her pearls.
Then take them. To Lily.
Lily's still here? In Milton? Why didn't you say so?
Go find her. Take the pearls and give them to Lily. And then I can rest in peace.
here.
Too much stuff to carry. gonna have to leave something behind. Bad feeling I'm never gonna see this place again. That rope was older than it looked.
So, we meet again.
This what you do? Hang around campfires and share wisdom?
These are confusing times. Let me see if I can help you make sense of them. I'm an old man. I've seen many things. Some would say too many. I've seen this happen before. We've sinned. Now we're paying the price.
Are you talking about religion?
Not religion. Redemption.
Is this about the lights in the sky?
The lights in the sky are a reckoning. The wonder of humanity and all its creations laid bare. Her warnings went unheeded.
Whose warnings?
Mother Nature's. The signs were there for those willing to see them. This has all happened before. Soon we'll all be tested. We'll have to choose how far we'll go to survive.
What do you mean this has happened before?
Big change is coming. Are you ready to face it?
I'm no hero. I'm just looking for someone. Doing my best to survive in the meantime.
Perhaps. Yet you take the role of the avenging angel, choosing who will live and who will die.
Avenging angel? You talking about the convict? How do you know about that?
Was it easier to do it, thinking nobody would ever know?
The guy was a killer. If I let him go, he'd have killed again. Or worse. I did the world a favor by putting him down.
You might have. But die by the sword could be a tough philosophy for a civilization that's just been undone.
Look, we've lived through lots of power outages, and the thing is, the lights always come back on.
You might dispel the darkness at times, but the light is never coming back.
Good luck, old man. Enjoy your apocalypse.
You keep your luck, stranger. I have a feeling you're going to need it.
so tired, I could just lay down right here. I can't feel my hands. Are you serious? Fire's life out here. Sun's setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon. goodness. Made it through another night.